As I see it, the United States is going to have a continual review of its strategy. We can't sit back here and watch hordes of people get their heads cut off. And why would we tell ISIS that there's no way we would ever put ground troops in combat situations? I think it has reached a point where we really have to have a very strong debate in this country. As I see it, it's a religious war. What is going to turn back ISIS? Get yourself.